take five out of here. And they all look the same. We printed them off on one page, so there's no advantage. All right. Amy Schnurr, on behalf of Burlington Green Environmental Association, as longtime advocates for tree protection in Burlington, it would be a great opportunity for Burlington Green Environmental Association to attain a piece of this iconic Burlington history to maintain the legacy of the willow trees. We would love to commission a future project, such as a plaque in our office, so future clients are able to see our green advocacy work that we conduct in the city. So that was cool. That's number one for the public. All right. Linnea Chamberlain. We are an architectural and construction company in Burlington. We'd like to use the wood to make a computer bar that will be installed in our feature wall in our new offices on Palladium Way. We've moved into our space a few weeks ago, but have been sourcing the wood for a wall and a counter in our public area. So, Andrea Gray. I intend to use rustic designs by Rich, who's a Burlington resident, have him make a coffee table to put on my husband's new office that's being built on Palladium Way. It will be where many people can enjoy its beauty and history, and we'll have a plaque made up explaining the history of those woods and the trees. Yeah, four. Tom Peterdee. I'm willing to trim the slab into pieces for my own use and complete a coffee table to donate back to the city for a fundraiser chosen by the city. I've spoken to Exotic Woods and we will partner on completing this project. We may not donate it, that's why. We like this one, we will keep it in a city place. So that's a donation back to the city, which is great. Mm-hmm. Last of the regulars. Ben Karkner. I would like to make a bench to be placed somewhere in the city of Burlington. I'd love to create a bench from a six foot, 27 inch piece of willow, sanding, washing, and engraving where the wood came from into the bench, epoxy coating, and finally polishing the wood slab. I would then weld a frame for the bench and instead of making it from wood, and that would seal the beauty from the willow. So that will again come back to the city, which is great. So we're going to do one in reserve in case, for whatever reason, those folks are not able to complete the project. I'll change their mind. And the one in reserve, Gil Furley. I would like to incorporate wood into a table to donate to the Carpenter Hospice in Burlington. We'll discuss what their needs are and make what would be suitable for them. So again, I'll make a donation for local charities. So that concludes the public draw. And we will have 10 from here with 4 in reserve, just to all right, drum roll. Harrison Brown. Oh. All right, well that was a good first start. How do you top that? John Felice. Richard Gingra. CF&D Custom Design Fireplace. We are excited. Steiner. All right, this is the last of the regular. Paul Mawinney.